A virgin vixen. She had the eyes of Lassie. She had the lips of Nixon. Lips like Trisha Nixon. I stole a sideways glance at a continental shelf, and I knew she was the devil herself. The bus story on to a steady come on. It's a good road ride. Mister, I shook, but she took another look. How you ever been hooked, she said, by the tail of the twister. And with a brain like Einstein, and with a form like sin, up on the roof of Trump Tower, she said it's yours on trading. Think about it. She was drawn to blood like a lean old shot. Torn hair from the tread apart. Slung like cow, it's powered like a sigh. It's temporary bliss. It's like kissing your sister. Big wheels and you're feeling the fight. It's a temporary ride. On a tail of the twister. Big wheels and you're sitting real high. It's a temporary ride. Guys and girls, it's the details of design. Now the bait and switch game, it hooks me every time. And it's payday. After sleeping with the devil, you'd love to close the book, but you gotta wonder how the baby's gonna look. She said you could be the envy of everyone you envy. It's a tale, it's a long black cloud. It's a power like a sigh. It's a temporary kiss. My head is starting to bless up. I got to push it.
attention. We apologize, but the status quo is already there.
Thank you very much. Good to see you all. Good evening, campers.
sorted it out. Got yourself a better career. Got yourself a new baby boy. Another bundle of joy. Every other week on visiting day, I get tolerated by his new wife. I swear if he ever really held me, that after prying me off with the jaws of life, love is love. The love of love, what was that vow you made? Was that too much to bear? Dad, do you even care? That is love. The love of love, what was that vow you made? Was that too much to bear? Dad, do you even care? That is love. Too much to bear. That do you even care? That is love.
There's a song about waking up with a bad attitude. We'll be right back.
this band is Chagall Guevara. And I was wondering, would one of you mind picking me up a snow cone? Would that be a problem over there? I didn't have any dinner, so if they had something meat flavored, that would be especially nice. Just check that out. Just bring it on up when you get a chance. Thanks. For all the pretenders to the throne. It's called Play God, How'd You Get So Good? very much. Hey, you guys are all right. So, it was nice of them to lower the stage for me tonight, I think. This band is from Nashville, Tennessee. We weren't born there, we just moved there to get close to the heart of it all. And this song is a song that we don't do necessarily because we like to, but because we pretty much have to. It's a song that I think we can all relate to, about a man who falls in love with his parole officer. Based on a true story, nobody in particular, although he might just be sitting behind those drums. It's called I Still Know Your Number by Heart.
All right, come on, y'all. We're out in the corn now. Everybody can let their hair down.
Emptying out my pocket stains, wondering why the caged bird sings. Charged with the same dang crime, sentenced for the third dang time. I'm not innocent, I never said I was. Jesse Jackson does. But here inside this prison cell, I keep remembering my parole officer was the prettiest thing.
And I still know your number by heart, even though you no longer play a part. Well, I don't know if it's love or if I'm smart, but I still know your number by heart.
Dreaming of the hours we spent, shore beats breaking up cement. We were introduced by fate, sort of like a first blind date. Our secret rendezvous set free this heart of mine, like no one that should follow me across the county line. And I've seen how drugs and alcohol can get your dander up, but for your charms, I'd be in any club.
And I still know your number by heart, even though you no longer play a part.
I saw a statue of a lady, Justice was her name, and I knew the balance that she held would someday tip my way. Some poet said that love's blind too, but I could see its plan. And that little job I pulled last year someday made me your man. Alaman left. Circle to the right. Swing your partner, Ducido.
Follow the guy with the watermelon on his head.
They know how to clog.
They're from Memphis. Can he go, ladies and gentlemen? Is there anybody out there that thinks they can beat him at clogging? Let's get somebody up here to show.
Arkansas. Affordable real estate in America. God bless you all. Oh, this one's veal flavored. Very nice.
Fingers, pluck a nickel from my sweaty little palm. This monkey's lucky, got himself a good job and a nice boss who's gonna keep him happy from the cradle to the grave. And someday, son, and a little collar goes tight, and a fat man's cranking, and the monkey's reeling. This machine is humming. Who knows factually a monkey's lifespan? This is not so ordinary, hurdy-gurdy man. All you higher primates sweating to keep the company strong. Have you heard the sound of the monkey
you have. passengers waiting by the carousel. Will your bags remind you of home and who you've left in hell? I can't take the thought of you here. I can't put you out.
While Lynn's tuning up, I have a note for all of you campers from the park ranger. He just wants you to know, for a safe and happy weekend, please, if you see a skunk that's foaming at the mouth, do not try and pet it. So it's just, I don't know what it means, but there it is. So Lynn, are you ready? Can I introduce the band right now? Are they still here? Over here on the guitar, this is Dave Perkins.
Yeah.
On the drums, that is Mr. Mike Mead. Our token native of Nashville, Tennessee, this is Wade James. On the bass. And with your back to the audience, this is Lynn Nichols.
Ladies and gentlemen, from now Nashville, Tennessee, Junior Taylor.
Was it pride? Or did you just have a lot to hide? Come on!
Na 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 na.
Baby,
When the planet falls, sun? Will we lie in the shade? Is there a heart for the love we make? If it all comes true and our dreams fall like bombs from the blue.
Is crumbling.
Thanks a lot. It's a real pleasure to play for you tonight. We appreciate the invitation from Cornerstone and the wonderful welcome. Thanks. We'll do one more.
You know, you could put someone's eye out doing that.
Hey, did I see a camera in the audience?
No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. It's a joke. It's a hell of a joke.
She loved to quote, "Love is a dead language." All she offered in a parting note, "Love is a dead language." Close my eyes and it's all I hear. It rings as hollow as a high school cheer. Who did you plagiarize this time, dear? The twilight snow. Love is a dead language. Sounds romantic, but I doubt you know. Love is a dead language. One soft bullet and the rest is blur. A clawless sky like a falling bird. You've done your duty to spread the word. She knew too much. Love is a dead language. So here's to us all who were born too late. And here's to the promise of a life alone. You blessed us with such comfort in knowing. Love is a dead language. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. God bless you.
Let's hear it.